Hi, this is Dom Tagliatella of Tagliatella Galleries with your Art Legends Minute. Today's legend, Marc Chagall. Chagall passed away in 1985. He was the last of the great European modernists. He survived Matisse, Picasso, and Miro. Chagall experienced the 20th century more fully than any artist I could think of. His life was touched by every hope and every disappointment. World War I, the Russian Revolution, World War II, and a wartime of exile in America. After the war, he returned to the south of France, where he lived for the rest of his life. Despite everything, Chagall remained energetic all his life. He worked in his studio until the final day of his life at 97 years old. Chagall is buried in the non-denominational cemetery high on a hill in St. Paul de Vence, overlooking Nice and the Mediterranean. We can all imagine Chagall's joyous visions of light, color, flowers, floating lovers, fiddlers, and farm animals. Whenever I visit the south of France, I try to visit his grave, as many do. Scores leave stones on his grave. In the Jewish faith, the stone you leave is a sign the deceased's memory lives on. The more stones on the gravesite, the more honored and the more respected the memory. And that's your Art Legends Minute.
The little girl I carry, is this the little boy at play? I don't remember growing older. When did they? When did she get to be a beauty? When did he grow to be so tall? Wasn't it yesterday? Sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, swiftly flow the days. Seedlings turn overnight to sunflowers, blossoming even as we gaze. Sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, swiftly fly the years. One season following another, laden with happiness.